guys, guess what I just heard on the news?
What?
Remember Michael Myers?
Is he the guy that tried to kill your sister?
And my cousin. And my stepbrother, that's who he is. It was all over the news. He escaped from Smithfield last night.
Well, tomorrow is
Halloween.
Here you go, man.
20 years ago, I killed 16 people on Halloween night. Came back 10 years later, killed some more. Here we are 20 years later, he escaped.
Man, we should go to the police.
Yeah, we should.
We should. If he comes back to Haddenfield,
it's all over.
I can't even tell you what's gonna happen. Let's go.
All I gotta do is
So what are you gonna do if Michael comes around?
I'll kill him. We do not need this again in Haddenfield.
It's gonna be big trouble if he comes again.
You think he knows where I live?
You better hope not.
Man, it's hot in here. Is the window open?
What?
Oh my god. It's him.
You think it is?
I don't know.
What are we gonna do?
Hope
it wasn't him.
No, it was him. Trust me. My sister-in-law told me all about it. Well, you know this man, right?
For a long night.
Let's go.
You saw him over there, that's all I know.
Thank you.
are you doing here, man?
You have no idea, man.
You have no idea. Michael Myers escaped. Remember him?
Get out of here.
From Smith's Grove. And we saw him here, actually.
No way.
Yeah. Actually, we're here to, like, finish the car up, but, We saw him here earlier today.
So you're saying he's out right now? He's out.
I thought it was you. But yeah, he's here, so why don't you stick with us?
All right.
Yeah, let's go look for Steve. Hey, you know what? Just forget. Let's just surprise him. Let's work on it now. It's a little dark. There's some light here. Here, go and tell us what you need right now. Me and Johnny will get some tools out.
I think I need a 9/16.
9/16?
Yep.
You want me to go grab
Remember
right
that? It's a mess down there. You don't want to know why. Here.
We'll
go look for it, right?
Alright. Yeah, in a second.
Kind of dirty down here.
What are you waiting for?
Stop complaining. Oh my God.
What the hell happened?
John. Go. Go. No way. Pat's dead. It's only time before anybody else dies. Let's end this now. Here, I'm gonna get Steve.
All right, hurry. Hurry up. Oh, God. Cowards.
I know he's not dead. You stay here. If anything happens, I'm gonna go look for Steve. All right, hurry up. Just stay here.
All right, hurry. Hurry up.
John. John, man. Steve.
I'm back. Where are you?
Johnny, is dead. Here, let's go in my car and then we'll. Oh my. Steve! No! Steve! Steve! Come on, man.
Die! Die!